Thanks, Ian. Okay, now that we've seen how data is stored in HDFS, let's discuss how that data is processed with MapReduce. Say I had a large file. Processing that serially from the top to the bottom could take a long time. Instead, MapReduce is designed to process data in parallel. So your file is broken into chunks and then processed in parallel. To explain, let's look at a real-world scenario.